corn can be a highly profitable crop. For many generations, farmers around the world have grown and harvested corn. And for generations, John Deere has been making the equipment they use. It's a tradition we are proud of and one we intend to keep. John Deere provides equipment and irrigation solutions especially designed to help you increase productivity and profitability. When working in a large-scale farming operation, it's important to have solutions that install and operate efficiently. Our irrigation solutions are designed to work with high-output equipment to reduce the time and labor associated with installation. John Deere's satellite-based auto-track steering system ensures the drip lines are placed exactly in the center of each row. The device map is pre-programmed according to the irrigation plan to guide the tractor exactly where to place the drip lines. No matter how big the field, the guidance system allows hands-free, automated, and precise navigation during the entire installation and line deployment process. John Deere's guidance solutions are tailored to suit your operational needs and comfort level. They save time, fuel, and input costs with every pass. Digital recording of the precise drip line location allows all future operations in the field, like harvesting, tillage, or spraying, to be executed exactly on the same pass, avoiding compaction and damage to the drip lines and crop. John Deere irrigation solutions utilize high-performing system components that filter, regulate, and distribute precise amounts of water and nutrients directly to the root zone of each plant in the field. The result is highly uniform growth and maximum control over the entire crop throughout the season. As farm sizes have grown, so has the need for more efficient and higher capacity planters. Every grower knows that planting has a narrow and optimal window of time, and that John Deere has the equipment to help you plant quickly, accurately, and effectively. After planting, Mother Nature does her part in providing the plants with rain from the sky and nutrients from the soil. However, rain is not always on time and not always enough, and plants that are thirsty do not produce what they can. You can count on John Deere's irrigation solutions to provide water and nutrients when and where they are needed. When managed correctly, drip irrigation allows the plants to develop a healthy root system right from the start. Subsurface drip irrigation is a precise solution where water is applied only to a portion of the soil, leaving much of the surface dry. This has a number of advantages, including minimized weed growth, optimized plant nutrition, and reduced water waste. It also frees up plenty of time to monitor the crop up close and personal. At this stage, the plant's root system is rapidly developing and is already proportional to the canopy height. John Deere's Field Connect is the perfect irrigation companion. It senses the moisture in the soil and remotely transmits precise, real-time data on soil moisture to help assess and analyze the water demand. When it's time for spraying, John Deere has a wide range of solutions that cover more area in less time, resulting in high application efficiency and high productivity. Drip solutions enable spraying at any time, even during irrigation. The localized wetting patterns leave the soil dry, allowing sprayers to operate with less compaction. Another advantage of drip irrigation is that all plants are always at the same stage of development, optimizing cultivation and fertilization. Only with drip irrigation, every row is consistently filled with healthy crop. In the corn's life cycle, there are periods when it cannot tolerate stress. Drip irrigation optimizes water availability at each stage of the crop, keeping plants vigorous, allowing full pollination and seed formation. When you've got such a tall crop that produces hundreds of seeds, you need to provide it with a steady supply of water. Corn production also requires large amounts of nutrients such as nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. Fast growth means fast withdrawal of essential nutrients from the soil. Drip irrigation enables you to combine the accurate amount of soluble fertilizers with the water and to provide it just when it's needed. The proximity of roots to the nutrient outlet results in extremely high fertilizer application efficiency. John Deere solutions include both subsurface and surface applications. The premium materials and quality construction ensures many years of performance, even in tough conditions. Uniformity is the key to better profitability. Only top-of-the-line drip irrigation systems deliver exactly the same amount of water to each plant at the same time, resulting in extremely uniform plants. Introducing drip irrigation requires professional support. Our dealers are there to provide assistance based on information and experience accumulated by John Deere over generations. What happens under the soil surface? We are also curious, so we decided to see for ourselves what the roots can tell us. Root development is a direct reflection of the plant's response to the water, nutrients, and air availability in the soil. We used a hose to wash off the soil and expose the fine roots one by one. It takes time and patience to explore underground, and roots don't release their story easily. When drip lines are installed above ground, water is released to the soil, allowing the roots to grow and establish a large feeding zone and strong anchorage that will support the plants in stormy days and keep it from lodging. Just under the dripper, we can clearly see a concentrated sponge of roots, enjoying its proximity to the water source. The higher root density near the dripper allows the plant to rapidly absorb an increased amount of water at peak demand during the hottest hours of the day. The same applies to subsurface drip applications, where roots grow in most of the soil profile, with increased root density in proximity to the drip line. Here we can clearly see a healthy cluster of roots, revealing just where water is abundant and where it is scarce. Underground, we discover that the roots occupy the entire soil volume that receives water. Irrigation frequency is the key to keeping air and water balance in the soil. At the end of each irrigation cycle, only a small volume of soil near the dripper is saturated. Between irrigation cycles, there is a constant uptake of water by the plants. At any given moment, the roots have highly available water, as well as access to much-needed oxygen. After a long season, the whole cornfield reaches maturity at the same time. The ears are now full, healthy, and ready to be harvested. The intensive irrigation and the prevention of water stress allowed the full development of all kernels along the ear. The whole genetic potential of the corn has fully materialized. With good irrigation management, the applied water is consumed by the corn to the last drop, leaving but a dry soil, maximizing water use efficiency. When it's time to harvest, John Deere's harvesting solutions take field performance and throughput to a whole new level. Our AutoTrack steering system saves fuel and time, ensuring the same high precision day or night and leaving operators free to concentrate on maximizing output. John Deere offers more choices, increased capacity, and added reliability for corn growers around the world. Our irrigation solutions are designed to become part of your operation and to help increase your profitability. John Deere, committed to those who are linked to the land.